scope. Although we know we're in for some pain, oh, why do we refuse to hang a light when the streets are dangerous? Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through to us? Cages or wings, which you prefer? Ask the bird. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than words. We can just get by and still gain. Why do we nod our head, although we know the boss is wrong as rain? Why should we blaze a trail when the well-worn path seems safe and so inviting? How, as we travel, can we see the dismay and keep speak louder than words? What does it take to wake up a generation? How can you make someone take off and fly if we don't wake up and shake off a nation? We'll eat the dust of the world, wondering why. Do we know how to keep just our life? Why would we rather put ourselves through hell than sleep alone at night? Why do we follow leaders who never leave? Why does it take catastrophe to start a revolution if we're so free? Tell me why someone louder than